And back here in Birmingham tonight, a look outside at 2059 with good news for Birmingham commuters tonight as construction continues in downtown Birmingham on those interstate improvements. ALDOT now saying tonight the 31st Street off-ramp from 2059 southbound is once again open. Drivers are encouraged to use caution in that area. The work is part of the 2059 Central Business District Interchange and Bridge Replacement Project that will be on the minds of many for months to come.